Hello everyone, this is Haravan here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party revisited Buccanham in the present. They went through a bit of rigmarole to get a mysterious fragment, bright and breezy. They are indeed. Now it's time to revisit the Den of the Dwarves. So back over to Buccanham. Good question. All valid concerns. For now, let's go around to the Den of the Dwarves. Apparently, Buccanham's royalty lives there now. A bit strange if you ask me, but there it is. Back in the Den of the Dwarves. No treasure, it seems. Not on this floor. No enemies either. Too bad the beacon wasn't like that. Level B1. And over here a chest with 30 gold. Down another level. Ah, a stairway. Three treasures. Two chests, one locked with a magic key. Well, well, another mini medal. So we're up to mini medal 91. Another magic key chest with 120 gold. And that pot contains a meaty treat. Very good. Now let's go find Dinky Dell. Hello, soldier. New Buccanham Palace. I see. Yes. Hello, dwarf. The glow moss. Thank you, miss. One treasure here. Shark eye. That would be us. A pilchard pie. Hello, ma'am. Oh, is that so? Oh, I know. He got her killed? Hello, sir. Better yet, we've seen it. Well, they should be, but they aren't. Five treasures. Hello. The foreman. Still got a foreman. Pardon me, sir. King Buckingham's library, huh? I see. No one to block the treasures. 16 gold. Some horse manure. Lovely. And 3 chests. A pink pearl. A seed of strength. And 50 gold. That seems to be it. Hello, miss. Sorry about that.
No, she isn't.
Hello, boy.
Ah, you must be the prince.
Yarr!
Oh, is that so? This area is new. One treasure. Hello, soldier. King Buccanham's throne room. Oh. Interested in the Queen, are you? Hello, Minister. It is a bit surprising. Hello, Your Majesty. A present, huh? The VIP pass. Well, well. Thank you, King. It is indeed. So we now have the VIP pass. The VIP pass. Hello, Queen. Indeed. Nothing behind the thrones. That could be. A smart suit. One smart suit increases style, but that's about all it does. Hello, ma'am. Hello. Oh, is that so? Yes, I wonder who. That is correct. Got a shop here. weapons, and armor. Yes. Armor shop. Slime armor. Flame shield. Platinum headgear. Some bookshelves. Scholarly studies of the Kingdom of Buccanham and collections of pirate legends. A pocket-sized dwarvish dictionary, huh? That is a very good question. Indeed, Mervyn. Sorry, Ruffy. Now, anything downstairs? One treasure. Over this way. A seat of magic. That appears to be it on this level. Beautiful. So it appears we're done in here. And now that we have that VIP pass, let's go back to Buccanham. Now to level 2 of the casino, and out to the balcony. Hello, miss. Oh, yes, indeed. Oh. Well, thank you. You Yes. Now before we get started gambling, we ought to go save at the church. Hello, ma'am. Yes, please. Then it's time for a little gambling. At the very least, to get that mysterious fragment. Hello again. Yggdrasil leaves. Sacred armor. Metal king helms. Thank you, ma'am. Now up to the top floor, where the red machines can be found. I got some blue fruit. ₹1,500 tokens. Okay. Time to restart and try again. Thank you, Nan. Got to go back the long way. Let's give it a whirl. Uncooperative sevens. Time for some more spins. Time for another try. Ah, some fruit. ₹1,000. Alright, machine. Time to start getting some good results. Not like that. Spin to win. I said to win. Let's try this instead. Aha! 500 tokens. $500 again. $500. Yes, I would like sevens. Mm-hmm. Four fruits. ₹2,000. Bells. 800. Might save that total. Hello again, Nun. Yes, please. Now back to it. Yes, let's give it a whirl. That could have been decent. Some watermelons. ₹1,000. Some fruits. 500. ₹500 again. Thank you. time to try again. Yep, let's give it a whirl. Ah, 3 fruits, 500 tokens. Ah, 2 lines of 3 fruits. ...1,000 tokens. It is not being that cooperative today. Some cherries. 300 tokens. Time to spin again. Line up those sevens, please. And those melons. Ah, some bells. 800 tokens. Hello, cherries. 300 tokens. Ah, some bells. Ringing in a win of 2,400 tokens. Very nice. Thank you, Nan. Too bad that door doesn't stay open. Uh-huh. Got some sevens. 3 sevens. $30,000 tokens. Alrighty. At least that's enough to get the essentials. The Mysterious Fragment here. Voila! And an enclosure plan. Thank you, ma'am. I may do more gambling later. So that was Grave Fragment 11 from the casino in present-day Buccanham Palace. Alrighty. As I said, I think I'll do more gambling later. But for now, next time we'll move on with the story. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.